So Film by Bike offers a lot of different movies to see all throughout the festival. We've got a wide range of movies from documentaries to love stories and everything in between. The movies come from all around the world and they're all very well produced. It's great to come to the festival with a group of friends, especially on our opening night. We had a festival called the Multnomah County Bike Fair that we wanted to host one summer. And we wanted to bridge the gap between the rough and tumble bike events where people were out in the streets drinking and the more conservative events that were permitted and had proper beer gardens. We wanted to make an event where people could go wild and have lots of creative fun, but that it would be legitimate. We would have the necessary permits from the Parks Department, we'd have a proper OLCC beer garden, and all of that, we realized quickly, was going to cost a lot of money. So we decided to look for creative ways to raise the funds to create that event. And at that time, there were a few people out there making bike movies. Not very many, but there were a few out there. They were interesting, they were exciting. No one had ever seen that before, a 7-minute movie about bikes. So I decided to look around, see if I could find a few more, find enough that we could make a night of it and charge entry and raise a little funds from it. We decided to host it on the same night as a Critical Mass ride because that was what was really happening in Portland at the time. Every month people were riding their bikes at these events, at this Critical Mass where hundreds of people would ride together. So I thought, well, if I host an event afterwards, then I've got hundreds of bikers who maybe a few of them will show up to my event.
When we first started Film My Bike, our idea was to raise a little bit of money for the Multnomah County Bike Fair. A very unique opportunity to bring bikes out into the park and do crazy things. But our idea was to do it upright, to have a beer garden, to get the proper permits, to have everything on the up and up. And all that costs a little bit of money. So we decided to do something that would help raise money to make all that happen. That was years and years and years and years ago. We did it as a one-time thing, and here we are 10 years later with Film by Bike still going strong. This is one of only 5 days of the festival, 13 showtimes. You guys are here at 13, number 13 showtime.
Lucky 13!
And tonight, as the very, very, very grand finale, we are showing you festival favorites from over the years. We worked really hard to choose the selection tonight. We've got a lot of great movies in our archives. So, what you are going to see tonight, and I very, very, very carefully chose these, are movies that you may never see again.
Go and get yourself some great sense of performance. That's the name of the game.
Fine means of transportation.
Ideas and there's so much potential. It's a huge undertaking, and that's what limits us the most, is just not enough time in the day to do everything we'd like to do. We have other cities asking us to come and bring the whole festivities there, the whole opening night and everything. And it's really just three of us who run the festival, and it's a side project we do on top of our day jobs. So whether or not we'll ever go to other cities has yet to be seen. We want to remain here in Portland as a strong cultural festival that people look forward to every year, that brings new innovation, exciting movies, well-produced, and a really good time to come hang out at the festival. One of our filmmakers once said, he's a filmmaker whose movies show all around the world in film festivals, and he goes to a lot of those film festivals. He has a lot of experience with what a film festival is. But he says it's really truly Film by Bike that puts the festival in film festival. And I love that, because that the party atmosphere is not just about us being crazy out there, but it's really this celebration. And I want that to always be at the heart of Film by Bike.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the 10th anniversary Film by Bike Festival!
Find it! Feel it! Do it! Oh God, yeah!
My Bike starts in August when we start recruiting movies from around the world and getting the word out to people that we have this festival. We'd love them to either submit a movie or to create a movie for the festival. And we do actually get a lot of people who make movies just for the festival because they know they'll have an audience, a really relevant audience to see their work. The festival itself usually runs for about 3 days. Sometimes it's extended beyond that, depending on what we're doing that particular year. And every day the movies show, there are multiple showings, and they show multiple times a day. So someone could come 4 times and see different movies each time. The opening night is the big party night. We close down the street in front of the theater. We have a beer garden, live entertainment, and it's really a celebratory night in the street, celebrating bikes, movies, and bringing together a whole different sides of Portland, the arts culture, the bike culture, the people who just like the keep Portland weird, kind of creative, wacky side of Portland. Everybody comes together in the street and has a great time on our opening night.